So there's a little bit of a personnel confusion. Now they get everybody out there. Sam Cotton running on late.
They look confused to me.
From the 17, first down. Amir Abdullah on the end around. Devontae Pearson out to the end zone. Tommy Armstrong with the touchdown catch. Razzle-dazzle from the Huskers. And Pearson out gets Armstrong for six.
Maybe they ought to look confused more often, because that sure would work like that. Maybe I'm confused. You know? We had to get them lined up right. Trick play worked perfectly.
Kenny Bell said earlier in the week that Nebraska was going to make a point to get Devontae Pearson involved more on offense. Hard to be more involved than he was on that drive. A big catch and a touchdown pass to his quarterback, Tommy Armstrong Jr.
Well, you know, let me make a point about Devontae Pearson L. I've done a lot of games. I've talked a lot of times to Pat Fitzgerald, and I've never heard him single out a player that he was concerned about, where he said, we're going to try to keep the ball away. We're not going to kick him. You can't keep someone from throwing the ball, but he was really concerned about the ability of this young man.
He was a quarterback for the most part at West Potomac High School in his senior year. He had 876 yards passing to go along with his over 1,000 yards rushing. And he looked like a former quarterback on that little toss to his current quarterback.
What did he look like on that slant route that he caught? Watch this. Good execution.